Hi everyone, how's it going? I've been consulted by someone who hasn't worked with the bucket tool before. So in this video, I'd like to teach you how to fix the bucket tool. When painting the color by the bucket tool, be sure to bring the line or the layer on top. Then tap one of the settings button in this image to open the fill settings window. First, tap reset to return to the default value. If you want the line or the layer to be the border, select opacity for the border. Also, if you want the fill layer or part of the photo to be the border, select color for the border. In this illustration, I want to use line art as a boundary, so I tap opacity. The percent of strength is the setting of how much error occurs from the transparency of the starting point as a boundary. When set to 0%, the transparency that is exactly the same as the starting point is filled. I think about 20% is just right. Next is the reference layer. Here select current layer, the working layer will be lit and be filled. Here select specific layer, the layer selected in the layer row below, it is lit and the current layer is filled. Here select canvas, the picture that combines all layers is lit and the working layer is filled. This time, I want to paint the working layer by referring to the line art. So I select a specific layer, tap the layer line, and select the line art layer. Now, let's paint the color with our buckets and see the difference. For example, try painting with different strengths of 0% and 20%. You can see that the greater the strength, the more the line art is painted. If there is a gap with the line art, increase the strength as much as possible. Or you can reduce the gap by increasing expansion. I don't understand what you are saying, difficult. If you feel that, there is no problem if you use the bucket in the first reset. Most problems are covered by the first easy setup, so you can use it with confidence. Now, let's have a first forward look at the overall bucket's fill. When I paint, the line art layer is hidden to check if there are any unpainted areas. So, please use it as a reference for how to paint. Thank you for watching this video. If this video is interesting, please push a like button. Also, if you ask questions in the comment section, it will be answered as soon as possible. Depending on the content, I may post new videos for answering your doubts and comments. So please subscribe to Animembo and set notifications for this. There are many people who watch the videos and don't register. So, I will be very happy if you help me to grow. See you again in the next video.